Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Legend of Runeterra. Today we are trying another deck recommended by Sir Cry-a-Lot. This deck is made specifically for the Elder Dragon and even more specifically for the Dragon Boon. If the Dragon Boon works as I expect, when you play a unit that costs 6 or more originally, it will create a Dragon Boon that you can pick up. Once you choose it, that should count toward targeting an ally, and that should allow Pantheon to go toward his level up. Pantheon is 4 mana cost unit with Overwhelm, Barrier and Fated. Fated means each round, the first time an ally card target him, he gains an additional +1 attack and defense, permanent. Barrier negate the next damage the unit will take but only last one round. Overwhelm mean the excess damage he deal will go to the enemy nexus. Once you target allies in 5 different rounds, he level up and gain 1 keyword for each round you have target ally this game. So our deck is mostly units. Some as you can see mostly are cheap units, but we have quite a few expensive ones, and let's see if this will work or not.
Okay, let's go. We got Pantheon early on, nice. Should have reset it. We are playing against the Ascended. Ascended units are units that has 2 level ups, one where their own condition is triggered and the second one when buried Sun Disk reach 0 count. It reduced the count by 1 each round or any other card that can reduce the count, but also when an ascended ally level up it is advanced to 9. When she level up for the it will draw 1 for each of your ascended ally. And that is basically all what it is. And that is why we have Spectral Survivor, which would allow us to pick an Explorer spell in hand. And this will allow us to destroy a landmark. The funny part is we can wait and not do it right now. I don't have to destroy it right now. I can wait until a little bit later. See what will be. Out of my way. Okay, miscalculation. So we have Zilani in our hand, which is nice.
Shurima, your emperor has returned.
Our city is in your care, and you in ours.
We were never fated to bow.
So, the fact that we waited is the reason why Buried Sun Disk now has spell sheet, which is not good. Okay, we have Pantheon, we targeted him once right now. 4 more to go. Okay, we got 2, that is good. Let's use blind mystique.
Are you ready to destroy?
Target an ally once. I'm ready. That is like the second time. Atreus. Give it +1 attack and defense.
How good to serve the emperor once more. Let it help you remember who you once were.
And attack. That is 8 damage. We are 2 out of 5.
I'll never forgive you for what you did to me.
Okay, I will give plus one damage to Pantheon and stun Renekton.
Upon our return.
3 out of 5. He will not attack. Let's use Spectral, destroy a landmark. Again, destroy a landmark. Okay, first one. Part of me wanted to attack directly, but the fact that he summoned all of his champions is not good for me.
Our city is in your care, and you in ours.
Kai Warn! They will
okay, know. Let's attack again. Don't forget, Pantheon has fated, so every time we target him, he gains an additional plus one attack and defense to whatever he was supposed to have.
You are not welcome.
The fact I didn't destroy it is gonna be annoying. Okay. Three damage, half health.
Lost away. Let me hear you call our emperor's name.
Jurimans, I have waited millennia to hear your
tears. Okay, so he managed to get a champion, give it plus two attack and defense. Not a bit. Not the bed. I think I'm gonna summon Zilani. Okay, change of plan.
Gods, demons, they all must die.
That's 5 for Pantheon. Nice. Lifesteal, regeneration, tough, and deathless. So, every damage we deal will heal us. Elusive can only be blocked by other elusive units. Regeneration means it will go back to full HP at the end of the round. Tough reduced damage by 1 from all sources. Deathless, if he die, he come back to life. The reason I use my astral protection is because if he managed to kill my unit with Siphon and Strike, this would have given all champions plus 2 attack and defense from his side, which is not a good thing for me. Basically, I already won. I just need to attack to actually win. Next round, I am gonna summon. First of all, let's get rid of this one. Cadregreen, the Infernal, which will give all other dragons everywhere, hand, field, or deck, plus 4 attack and defense. The fact that it costs more than 6 mana means it will trigger Dragon Boon, which will give Pantheon another keyword.
Jurima, your emperor has returned.
Okay, good for him.
Our city is in your care, and you in ours.
Even when I ruined my game, it's still not lost.
Let's go with this. What are we gonna get? Okay, it did not count towards Pantheon.
I am the Emperor's will. Shurima is sand and sky, past and present. Please, we must.
Okay, let's attack. 12 damage plus spell shield. Mean he cannot kill me. Easy win. So the combo didn't work, but easy win either way. Hope you like the video. If you do, please share, subscribe, hit the notification button, and put in the comment what other champions or deck you'd like to see next. Bye.